pries the puck loose. Borowiecki back to Luff. Almost takes Borowiecki's head off. Tomasino rifling one wide. Mercarin gets the stick up on Forbert, and he wants to go. Forbert will oblige him. Wrestling match. Mercarin misses, goes under. Forbert loses his balance. Five each for fighting.
You know, this is one of the things you have to wonder about, Jack, and we're not close enough to it this year. What is lost when you're coming out of the COVID protocol?
Nashville 47, Boston 28, both guys five for five.
You know, in terms of stamina, you know, if you talk to some of the coaches, their biggest concern when guys come out of protocol is where they're at with their, you know, with their stamina. I mean, this is a good response right here. McCarron's a big boy. He's a fourth-line guy. He's trying to get his team, you know, keep building off the physical play. Let's take it to Boston. Forbert's a big boy, so he matches up pretty well. So it's good that he responds in this situation. I'm just curious, you know, what's in the tank? Because that is demanding right there.
Keep your eyes on 84 in white. Tanner Jeannot, a second-year rookie.